should have more hope.
Addressing the Indian contingent, which participated in the recently held Commonwealth Games 2022 at Birmingham, at his official residence, Prime Minister Narendra Modi said that India is not only performing remarkably in sports that it has aced historically, but also witnessing stellar shows in areas where the country was not known before. He said this increasing interest in sports can be credited to the stellar performances of the sports persons.